is that not many teams have a defenseman where you have to be the best defenseman on your team offensively and the best defensively. And check this out right here. Great reads by him. He gets it. He's so good. Watch the way he drops to his knee here. And he's able to get across. And we'll take a deeper look at this in a moment. But, man, not many guys can do what he does right there. He does things at both ends of the ice not too many players can do. Is that trademark drop to one knee again there, breaking up the play. He's very focused on passing lanes. His stick is always in them. That's what you want from a defenseman. Take away passing lanes. He knows where you want to go with the puck. He knows the seams you want to get the puck through. And he simply just puts his stick there. He's very patient, and he's just had a great game, a great head for the game, great vision for the game. And this is, we're talking about all this great stuff. We're not even talking about the offensive flair that he can bring to the Los Angeles Kings. He makes a lot happen. Look at this play right here. Puck comes through, nice little angle of his stick, angles it off to the wall, and no harm done. So he just always looks under control. You can watch him right here. I love this play. Who do you have on the ice? Oh, just Patrick Kane and Jonathan Toews in overtime. Oh, yeah, Duncan Keith's out there, too. He squanders the play there on the wall, and then he gets on his horse and gets rewarded at the other end. We'll take another look at this, and you get to see his route a little bit more. Right here, time and space, taking it away from Jonathan Toews. And I love that, getting his body in between Jonathan Toews and the puck, which allows Kopitar to pick it up, fired up ice, Jeff Carter. Drew Doughty beats Patrick Kane and puts it away. I mean, that's what this guy does. He can do everything from defending